Hello friends, have you ever wondered what would happen if we lived on Mars? If no, come, in this video, I'll tell you.
Mars is one of the ancient planets named after the Roman god of war. It has two moons and it has one of the largest recorded mountains in the solar system and has the largest recorded storm. But what would happen if we live on Mars? As scientists believe that in the near future, humans may be able to leave Earth to live on Mars. If you also want to become a part of this great adventure of living on Mars, then here is a list of few things that you might want to know about. The days on Mars are half an hour longer than the days on Earth, and 1 year on Mars consists of 687 days, which is almost twice as long as 1 year on the Earth. Thus, if you go to Mars, then you will get extra time in a day to do anything you want. If you are planning to go to Mars, then it would take about 40 days and 9.5 months to reach there. Once you have reached Mars, then you have to figure out how to produce oxygen to breathe, because Mars atmosphere contains 95% carbon dioxide. As Mars is located farther from the Sun in comparison with Earth, there will be a lot of cold there. The average temperature of the Mars is minus 63 degrees Fahrenheit, which is about 120 degrees Fahrenheit colder than the Earth. As there is no magnetic field present on Mars and its atmosphere is so thin that the radiation level of that planet is very high, which cannot bear by any human living there. The gravity on Mars is 1/3 of the Earth gravity. Therefore, you have to practice walking there. Due to the presence of the chemical iron oxide in its rocks, Mars is also known as the red planet. Therefore, if you land on Mars, then the frequent and intense dust storms will make you dirty. There is also beautiful scenery present on Mars, so if you go there, you will be able to see the tallest mountain in the solar system, Olympus Mons, a shield volcano, and beautiful two moons present in the night sky. Thus, after knowing all these things, it is better to preserve the things that are present on Earth.
Share with your friends and also subscribe to our channel. Keep watching AON.